I will turn aside to see this great sight. Why the bush is not burned?
Do not come near. Take your sandals off your feet, for the place you are on is holy ground. I am the God of your father, and the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob. I have surely seen the affliction of my people who are in Egypt, and I have heard their cry because of their taskmasters. I know their suffering, and I have come down to deliver them out of the hand of Egypt, of the Egyptians, and to bring them out of the land of good and broad, and to take them to a land flowing with milk and honey. Come, I will send you to Pharaoh, that you may bring my people, the children of Israel, out of Egypt.
Who am I that I should go to Pharaoh and bring the children of Israel out of Egypt?
But I will be with you, and this shall be a sign for you that I have sent you, and that you have brought the people out of Egypt, and they shall serve the God on this mountain.
If I come to the people of Israel and say to them, the God of your fathers has sent me to you, and they ask me, what is his name? What shall I say to them?
I am who I am. Say this to the people. The I am has sent me to you. I promise that I will bring you up out of affliction, of Egypt, and into the land of the Canaanites. But I know that the king of Egypt will not let you go. So I will stretch my hand out and strike Egypt with all the wonders that I will do in it.
Not too good at this.
Jake, you go on Survivor. Just put it on the very top.